Hello, I'm Dr. Chonta Haynes with Heart to Heart Truth Ministries, and it truly is my pleasure to bring you this truth for the week. The question today is a coach or guide necessary? Is a coach necessary? And I'm just going to jump right in and tell you, we don't do things by ourselves. We were not created to do this life alone. A coach, a little different than a teacher, a different than a counselor. A teacher is going to instruct you in something. A counselor is going to have you reflect back what you probably already know, making you think. But a coach is going to hold you accountable, give you tactical, practical, strategic answers, solutions as they then ask you those questions, but then put your feet to the fire so that you will be able to walk out at a different level. In other words, they are going to guide you through. That's important for you to know that, yes, you need a guide. See, God created Adam, but what did he say? It is not good for man to be alone. That's absolutely right. He told him, I need you to be a blessing to others. I have blessed you to be a blessing. In other words, once you have gone through, you need to take someone else through too. When things are going good, we praise God. When things are going good, we bless others with what we have been able to share with them because of the goodness and the level that he's brought us to. When things aren't so good, we also praise God for those he has sent to help. We need to reach out for the help. That's the word. He has given us gifts, Romans 12, 1 and 2. I want you to not be conformed to this world, but I want you to be transformed by the renewing of your mind. I'm urging you by the mercies of God that you present yourselves, your entire selves, as a living sacrifice. We come into accountability in coaching. We come to get guidance from coaching. We come to go further, faster when we are being coached. And so is coaching necessary? Yeah, we don't do life alone. The truth is God created us to help someone else along the path. So get yourself under the right coach, the one that's going to lead and to guide you appropriately. And when that happens, you will find that your unique gifts will then come out again, that you will be encouraged, empowered, enabled to move forward faster. Have a fantastic rest of your week. I'm Dr. Chonta Haynes with this truth, so that helping you put feet to your faith so that you can walk victoriously. Have a fantastic rest of your day. God bless. Hi, thanks for listening and watching. And if you enjoyed what you've seen, make sure you subscribe, like, and share, and hit that notification button so you'll know the next time there's a new episode. Listen, as a result of my coaching program, my clients have experienced a calming of the emotional roller coaster. They have a compelling future, as well as the confidence and the know-how to achieve it. And they have clarity on the financial tools that they need in order to live life on their terms and save tens of thousands of dollars. I'm looking for women who are devastated by the double D's, divorce or debt, who want to gain confidence to live life on their terms with peace and financial security. My question is, who do you know? Have them go ahead and book a call with me so that we can get to that compelling future. My heart may be broke, but your bank account doesn't have to be. It's our pleasure to offer free resources from grief to gain. Financial healing after heartbreak can be found at ChontaHaynes.com/free-gift or 3 secrets to overcome loneliness while grieving the life you expected at ChontaHaynes.com/lonely, and other financial wisdom and much, much more, please visit ChontaHaynes.com/free-resources. You can find us online at ChontaHaynes.com, that's C-H-O-N-T-A-H-A-Y-N-E-S HAYNES.com. We are a division of Heart to Heart Truth Ministries and Heart to Heart Truth Foundation. At Heart to Heart Truth Ministries, we're helping believers live an abundant life based on God's Word, standing on His promises, walking out His principles, sharing with God's people, serving as unto the Lord.